I can brighten it up later on because Rob's looking dark. It's starting to rain. Let me get this.
Waiting for Perry. Paired.
So we're on our way to the library. Oh my gosh. Hopefully I can brighten it up later on because Rob's looking dark. I don't know what. You know what? We're gonna forget it. We're not gonna worry about it. That's what we're not gonna do. We're not gonna worry about it. Oh! Okay. So, we're on our way to the library. Way to the library and about to drop off this book. Yeah. Maybe I'll even pick up my friend from work today. She gets up at 3. And it's like 12. I mean, it's 12 right now, so. We'll see. Some people say that when you're starting off your first YouTube channel, you shouldn't vlog. Thank you for trying to tell somebody how. I understand, like, you're trying to get somebody, like, you have to stay consistent with it. Vlogs are consistent if you're staying on it, if you're doing it every day. That's a lot of editing. But, yeah. You can be consistent. But, like, how is another person, like, talking about, like, those videos when, but who wants to start a channel off like that where you're doing a Q&A with...
First of all,
when you ask them on Instagram, they act like they can't respond back or send a question back on your story. Not only that, so you really can't start off with a Q&A as your first video. So
that's why it's gonna be my first video. But
I mean, it wasn't bad. Always, I don't know. I'm just a very, very picky person, so. Like, understand people's like, it's your first video, it's not going to be the best. I don't really care if it's my first video. I want it to be up to my standards of how I want it to be. So, if that means that I'm taking it off of there and I'm not about to have it up there.
That means I'm taking it off and I'm not about to have it up there.
And I also just feel like it's time for me to get my channel up off the ground for one, because... I lost my job. But yeah, why is this little boy all the way in the middle of the road? I promise you, people need to watch their kids, because I don't know. I just don't know what's going on with them, because they act like they ain't got no sense. And I'm not looking at you because I'm focused on the road, so I hope we're not about to wreck. And then, what's that talking about? While I'm studying, doing all this, what I have to do, World War III comes around, peeking around the corner, and just pops up out of nowhere. I'm like, what in the world? What is going on? Hey y'all, my camera cut off. I don't know where it stopped at, so... Yeah, I made it to the library. I'm about to go in there and drop this book off. I'm not going to bring the camera in there because I don't think you can record in there. And why would I want to record in there if I'm just going running in there and running out? Like, that's going to be awkward. Say, let's bring this big old camera in. No, we're not doing that. So I'm going to go in the library and I'll be right back. I'll just check back with you whenever. Just whenever. Hey y'all, I'm back, and I'm on my way to go get some gas. My tank is down there. Look, we need to fill her up. Way to go do that, and I check with you when I'm done, or never. I don't know. We'll see. This vlog is. It was. I was gonna say it was going somewhere before. I was just talking, mostly. But I feel like I'm more comfortable with the camera now than before, because before I felt awkward talking to a camera. Like, you feel like you talk to yourself, but I literally talk to myself almost all the time. So this really shouldn't be any different. So I really should have no problem doing this at all. I don't know. It's just weird at first, but. I'm on the way to go get some gas, and I may take pictures after that. I don't know. It's still kind of raining right now, so I just have to figure out where I want to take the pictures at. I could take pictures in downtown Fayetteville. I don't know. I check in with you later. Bye.
Like I said, I'm hungry. It's
focus. What the? What is that on my? It's something on my eye.
You wanna try these on? Sure.
What the freak is going on with this lighting?
I came out of my face. I bet she did.
Me too. Don't hide.
Hi.
You on in camera now.
Oh my gosh. So yellow.
Try on a jacket. Oh, I forgot to introduce you guys. Well, y'all probably, well, no, they don't know
y'all. You already know who the fuck it is.
Let's see what we look like. You know, we could snatch anybody up with.
Miss Jackson.
I look trash.
You said I hate it.
I can't. No, I can make it work.
I can't make it.
Well, you can't return it.
I can make it work.
We can do it.
Make it work, sweetie.
Yeah. Our skin is getting together. So, what was I even about to say?
Didn't you say something about either going downtown school?
No, I was about to say something before. Well, no, after that. I was about to say something after that. So, but I can't remember. But yeah, we're either going to downtown Fayetteville or y'all probably can't hear me. We're either going to downtown Fayetteville or downtown Hope Mills, but they had to make a decision. Are we good or both? I really don't feel like doing both, though. I'm very, very lazy.
Both are trash, so don't really matter.
Trash. What is she? She's trash.
You remember what I mean? No bra.
Oh
no
my pants. I don't even know
what
they're talking about.
No panties. Say it with me.
No bra.
No panties. I got it from Mike Thor. Oh, because she said, ain't nothing underneath this. she said she wouldn't wear nothing underneath her pants because they was eating crab.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, here's the camera, sweetie.
Videographer! We're not even in reverse. It was about to floor it towards in front of your house.
Oops. Sorry, the sound. It was my empty cookie thing. Oh, she died. See, you know I'm struggling now. I wasn't trying to play you every time I was saying that.
Oh, I found that out by myself when I was in the car earlier today.
I was like, why is it so dark?
We can adjust the light later when I'm editing because I did it before.
Oh, here, hold on.
Ew. If you drop my camera,
we're gonna have $100.
Bitch, we didn't even know. Well, I still don't know where we're going.
Oh, you make a decision. Make a decision. What? You we were supposed to get my food.
Bitch, I'm hungry.
I told
Ew.
You. I said.
What do you have to eat at?
Mickey D's.
trash.
Ooh, I hope I don't get copyrighted because I just realized that music was playing in the background earlier.
Mm-hmm, it's just gonna get muted. Paul, you can't.
We're just gonna have to turn on the radio because my phone and data is not working.
Here, let me try to take care of this screen. Let me try to. It just don't turn that shit up.
Oh gosh, what was that? We don't know.
Standing here.
Stop.
No, nobody.
Oh,
a problem.
She's like, she's not giving no.
I don't care. You tried it.
No, it's not gonna stay.
You tried it here.
She's not going to stay. I tried it everywhere.
Thick.
She's not going to stay.
She's thick.
She will slide off the dash. She's the
slippery one.
She's a lady. Oh, I didn't know you were zoomed in.
Oh, we finally saw you. There it is. This is where we're gonna get all the best footage. So get all your quips in now.
First off,
you're on camera, honey. You're on camera. Just know that.
Oh my God! Hurry up. Grandma,
damn.
Oh wow,
let her live, bro.
I think that's a lady that be shopping at Walmart, but I won't know because the whole fired me.
You're not playing, they did fire you.
Yeah, they did fire me off. But I was like, if you want a story time, just let me know. Comment down below. What are you getting?
Give me a double hamburger and a medium.
You know, hold on, wait, because we need to I deal with this all the time. I go through a drive-through. They don't never. Now, if they acknowledge her before they acknowledge me, we're gonna have a problem.
I know you're lying.
I know.
Ooh, it's cold.
I know, getting in well, and I hope you can hear me. I hope so. She was right.
No, not me. Thank you for choosing McDonald's. Thank you, Mrs. McDonald's.
Yes. One second.
No problem, you can order when you're ready. That's what you order.
That'll be it.
Your total is $6.34 at the first one, though.
Thank you.
God bless you.
You're welcome.
Ain't nobody needed that added extra. Exactly. God bless her when she's sitting there cracking up a cackling microphone like that.
I'm crying, bro.
Is she?
This is awkward.
Really?
Chanel.
What?
You know you gave me 15.
Did I?
Yes, you did. Oh, she gave me 15. I'm sorry. I was looking at it. I was like, what is this?
Something in my eye.
I was like, what the heck is this?
And she said, just take it all.
Just take it all.
Keep the change, honey.
Oops.
Yeah, just dropping on in here and I'm so.
He said, and I will get it back. It he said, you'll never find it again.
Thank you.
It's too late.
It's too late.
You can't.
Thank you.
Bitch, go in then.
No, hold on. No, because we was in that whole drive-thru. Y'all hoes always do this.
It was just water.
Y'all always wait to the last minute to get something.
Doing this today.
And she wanna pull this big old SUV through here. Can I help you?
It's because you're holding a big ass camera.
Me. Like,
can I help you?
Oh, thank you, Matt. You just see me.
Bitch, can I get my shit together first?
You've been eating it.
I mean, I took a couple fries, but like, that's it.
Dang it, I should have went that way. Do I want to go to that type of heaven?
Yeah.
You just want to go to that dang coffee shop.
I can't go, I'm broke.
But it's a better scenery down there. We're going on a trip to.
Ooh.
Stop. Yeah, I couldn't finish it because I didn't know what to say.
You don't know how to drive. Fries fell all over the fucking place.
Oh, you're playing with fire. You're just going to walk across the street like you don't see your whole car coming.
don't care.
Oh, we are black as I don't know what. Oh, wow.
Nigga, is you gonna take your shit or?
Represent yo. Represent yo.
This burger finna go straight out this damn window.
Out the She's way. About to catch wind.
Take it.
Did she tell you who she going to the movies with? Oh, she didn't even tell you she going to the movies yet.
I went by myself when I saw Knives Out with her.
You want to go see Knives Out without me? Well, you know I want to. I'm just playing.
Let me tell you, I know you. Also, I'm going with my brother.
Oh, it's a family reunion?
Mm-hmm. I did Highway 55 for you. You can come if you want.
I don't have any money.
Mm-hmm. What movie?
This is a real movie. Yeah, so oh, we can shit. Crash
what movie?
It.
Oh, that Adam Sandler movie?
What?
Uncut Gems.
Oh, and I was earlier today, I was talking about how it's so many trash YouTubers. I'm just playing.
Stop lying, hoe! You know there's some trash YouTubers.
But no, it's some YouTubers on here that just be on here for wrong reasons, for one. Two, be out here just doing all types of crap, looking a hot mess. Like, what are you doing? Looking a hot ass mess. Like, what are you doing? What are you doing? It's about 35 down this road. No faster than that. I promise you, like, that's
hide the money, y'all. It's poor people around.
Oh, I was listening to Beyonce song earlier. It was 7-Eleven. And then at the end, you know, when she was like, ah, ha, ha. I did the same thing, but I was loud. Oh, so when I hold it up here, I got good lighting. Okay. I literally make the most ugliest faces sometimes. That's probably why I'm still single. You know, that's not why.
I can tell you why all three of us are still single.
We don't tolerate crap, and also,
really?
But that's not the only reason. It's because people don't get us.
Transition. Look even more like a mom.
And
your mom specifically. Oh damn! Slow down.
I'm going for it. Oh, all right.
We should have took pictures before.
But he understands us.
Myself,
nah. Honestly, at this point, I really don't care if I'm in a relationship. I can be bad.
I can be bad
all by myself. I could just see people coming for me and they go, ma'am.
Demonetized!
Yeah! I have not one turn signal on. Oh, it's a police car behind me! Yes, that is. It's an undercover car. I saw the lights at the top. I'm trained to see that.
He's why are you going so slow?
Because it's 35 on this road. It's made my heart drop to my stomach.
Ooh, yo, that happened
my stomach dropped to my head.
Except for I was going like down that hill to where, you know, on the right is. He's probably checking your shit, talking about something.
Why are you harassing me? Leave me alone. Stop riding behind me.
Pop a turn real quick. Just go bow.
Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow.
Yeah. Oh, he gonna roll up on us. Give me the camera.
He gonna roll up on us.
Not even worried about it. She said, y'all take care of that.
Dang, got me.
Oh, he's a detective. Woo!
Never mind. I
don't think they can pull you over, detectives.
He's just like, he can pull me over.
I swear. Go back.
Yo, that dude was in a whole suit. I'm like,
okay, police officer.
Damn. Turn around. I want to see what the fuck going on.
Oh, bitch, I should have went that way. I don't think he's chasing nobody. He was going around the bus.
Ooh, parallel park.
You know what? I was gonna do it, but this car coming behind me, and I'm not about to. I'm not about
another police, bro.
Oh my gosh, they are deep down here.
They got some shit going on in here. Damn, another one?
Huh? I said they had another one. What the heck is going on down here?
We chose the wrong place. We're going to NASA.
True.
Don't turn, because I don't know where the fuck I'm going at the moment.
Me didn't turn! Yeah, mind your business, whole. Oh, mind
why
your business.
Why is there so many down here? Like, oh, yeah, it is a police station over there. I forget.
Police chase?
No, station. You don't think I know this?
Says the white woman.
You don't want to hit this. You don't want to hit this. Ain't no parts. Yes, it is a part down there.
I can't go to the damn coffee place. I want to go. Rude Awakening. I can't see anything.
Oh, Rude Awakening's over there?
It's not my camera.
Good coffee.
I know.
All that said, I don't see a parking spot, but I just found one. I'm sorry. Okay, let's try to make it. I haven't parallel parked in a while. Let's see if we still got it.
You better got it because you can't afford to hit a car. Oh my god. Yeah, bitch.
So we're gonna get the carpets cleaned. Okay, we heat up. Are you still recording?
I've never stopped.
Oh, are you recording? Shay. Open your door and look. I don't think I'm over far enough.
I'm telling you, you are.
And people in Fayetteville, North Carolina, you can't trust it, so. Cause these hooligans be driving Ooh. Crazy and outrageous. Like they ain't got nothing else better to do.
Ooh.
You have a broken tail light, sir.
They have a broken tail light. Alright, we can go. No, we can't. We're already gone.
It's just 2-hour parking, so we can't be down here longer than 2 hours.
Hold on, I got you. Oh, we're not gonna be here 2 hours.
Oh no, I know we're not.
Just in case. It's just a little cold out. We're standing outside in downtown Fayetteville, here outside of the studio. Okay, and now we're gonna bring it back to Jody. He is outside on site. Jody, tell us what's happening.
Yes, as you can see, it's right out here. I cannot even see. Alright, we're gonna go back to Chanel on downtown Fayetteville. Let's see how the streets are going. Chanel?
Downtown Fayetteville, right outside the ABC 11 Eyewitness News headquarters. A man has been shot and killed over here. We're standing outside ABC 11 Eyewitness News headquarters right here. Breaking news, a man has been shot and killed just a few feet away from me. His body's still on the ground. I don't know what's going on with
we have a technical difficulty. We're going right back to you. I'm sorry.
Hello, we're back.
This hat not bad. I about to say, I don't remember where I parked that. Every single time.
We're gonna solve this like the old school way.
We're freezing out here. Ooh, my battery's dying. Oh no. I'll talk to you later. Bye.